is number 105.
God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Alleluia.
God, whose almighty word chaos and darkness heard and took their flight, hear us, we humbly pray, and where the gospel day sheds not its glorious ray, let there be light. Jesus, who came to on your redeeming wing, healing and sight, health to the sick in mind, sight to the inly blind. Oh, now to humankind let there be light. Spirit of truth and love, life-giving hope, speed forth your flight, move on the water's face, bearing the lamp of grace, and in earth's darkest place, let there be light. Holy and blessed three, glorious Trinity, wisdom, love, boundless as ocean's tide, rolling in fullest pride, though the earth far and wide, let there be light.
The Spirit is the witness. Bless your servant, and I shall live and obey your word.
Open my eyes that I may see the wonders of your law.
I am a pilgrim on the earth. Show me your commands.
My soul is ever consumed as I long for your decrees.
You threaten the proud, the accursed, who turn from your commands.
Relieve me from scorn and contempt, for I do your will.
Though princes sit plotting against me, I ponder on your statutes.
Your will is my delight. Your statutes are my counselors.
My soul lies in the dust. By your word, revive me.
I declared my ways, and you answered. Teach me your statutes.
Make me grasp the way of your precepts, and I will muse on your wonders.
My soul pines away with grief, by your word raise me up.
Keep me from the way of error, and teach me your law.
I have chosen the way of truth, with your decrees before me.
I bind myself to do your will. Lord, do not disappoint me.
I will run the way of your commands. You give freedom to my heart.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. The Spirit is the witness. I came not to call the righteous, but sinners. The fool has said in his heart, there is no God above. Their deeds are corrupt, depraved, not a good man is left.
From heaven the Lord looks down on the sons of men to see if any are wise, if any seek God.
All have left the right path, depraved everyone. There is not a good man left, no, not even one.
Will the evildoers not understand? They eat up my people as though they were eating bread. They never pray to the Lord.
See how they tremble with fear without cause for fear. For God is with the just. You may mock the poor man's hope, but his refuge is the Lord.
Oh, that Israel's salvation might come from Zion, when the Lord delivers his people from bondage. Then Jacob will be glad, and Israel rejoice.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. I came not to call the righteous, but sinners. Passing through the tabernacle, Christ entered once for all into the sanctuary. Lord, who shall be admitted to your tent and dwell on your holy mountain?
He who walks without fault, he who acts with justice and speaks the truth from his heart.
He who does not slander with his tongue, he who does no wrong to his brother,
who casts no slur on his neighbor, who holds the godless in disdain, but honors those who fear the Lord.
He who keeps his pledge, come what may, who takes no interest on a loan,
and accepts no bribes against the innocent, such a man will stand firm forever.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Passing through the tabernacle, Christ entered once for all into the sanctuary.
From the book of Deuteronomy. If one of your kinsmen in any community is in need in the land which the Lord your God is giving you, you shall not harden your heart nor close your hand to him in his need. Instead, you shall open your hand to him and freely lend him enough to meet his need.
You have given the poor their heart's desire. comfort them and been down to hear their prayer. You have given the poor their heart's desire. You comfort them and been down to hear their prayer. Let us pray. Lord God, you made known to Peter your desire to bring all nations to salvation. Let all our work give you praise and carry out your loving plan. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Let us praise the Lord
and give him thanks.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And also with our brothers and sisters. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for the dawn. Let the watchmen count on daybreak, Israel, hope in the Lord. For with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, and he will redeem Israel from all their sins. Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Angelus Domini nunciavit Mariae,
et concepit Spiritus Sanctum.
Ecce Angela Domini,
fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est,
et habitavit in nobis.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Ora pro nobis, Sancta Dei Genitrix.
Ut digni efficiamur promissionibus Christi.
Oremus. Gratiam tuam, quae sumus Domine, mendibus nostris infunde. Ut qui angelo nunciante, Christi filii tui, incarnationem cognovimus, per passionem eius et crucem, a resurrectionis gloriam perducamur, per eum dem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.